Raheem Kassam is the editor of Breitbart London. He joins me now from Washington.
I want to bring in Raheem Kassam.
Let's bring in Raheem Kassam, the news and comment website Breitbart London.
Raheem Kassam.
Very good to talk to you, Mr. Kassam.
The rule book went out the window on November the 8th, 2016. What we're saying is we don't know who the people coming into Europe are. There are criminals amongst the migrants. There are terrorists amongst the migrants.
This precedent, describing a country as a shithole country, you think that's fine?
Yeah, I think that's fine. And we can imply racism all we want. I won't have it. My parents were immigrants to this country when migration was in the tens of thousands. And I'm proud, as you can see here, I'm proud of this country's history and what this country has achieved.
So just let them all in?
The people, yes, I'm a let them all in.
Just open the floodgates, yeah, let everyone in.
No, I've got a yes.
Uncle Tom Cobley and ISIS.
I've just said yes.
He retweeted something on Twitter, social media, but social media now, following social media, sure. Something on social media.
How many times can you keep going over this? How many front pages do we need? How many commentary pieces do we need? How many statements in Parliament do we need? How many mayors of London do we need?
Feel like everyone's a legend in their own minds in some part in this city.
Not quite as much as Steve Bannon, perhaps.
Oh, come on, Jim, you love the cameras just as much.
The swamp will always find a way to criticise President Trump for anything he does.
To borrow a phrase from Donald Trump, London's turning into a shithole under Sadiq Khan.
Okay, I think we'll leave it there. Raheem Kassam,
sure,
the editor for Breitbart.